Woohoo!
Hiya.
Okay, so
Sunday morning. Just gonna do quick 5 minutes for Lucy. She's been a K-man for a while, so massive transformation. So we're just gonna go through like we did with Luke the other day, same thing with Luke. Okay?
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah.
So first and foremost, what's your name? How old are you? What do you do for a job? All that amazing stuff.
Okay, so I'm Lucy, I'm 26. I'm a team leader for an auditing department in a local company.
Can't say what company you work for, it's not like the BBC, you know.
Bet365, hi everybody else. yeah, I've been coming K for 3 years, just over.
Do you just do classes or do you do PT?
Started with classes and now I do a solo PT and a group PT every week.
How many classes do you do a week?
Okay. Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Three classes, two PTs, and then some group classes. Mm. Yeah?
Yeah.
Plus the gym as well?
Yeah, I've got a few gym memberships.
So, nearly as serious as me then.
Okay. Nearly.
What made you start caveman training?
I'd already been dieting for a little bit, lost a little bit of weight, and started getting back into the gym.
Yeah.
It was just a friend that had been to cave a while before and suggested that she go back and she got with her. And
so, what do you think is the best part of cave training?
I think the people.
The people?
The people. I think the relationship between like all the clients and all the PTs, everybody just gets on really well. I love that. I like the making friends element part of it. One big family.
Who's your best cave friend?
Kirsten.
My wife. Okay. So how do you find fitting and training, food, everything around that around your normal day-to-day life? So what do you mean by that?
Well, I finish work at 5:30, so the 6:30 class works fine in the weeks. I get my rota from work and I give it to my PT and he works sessions in on a week by week basis, depending on my days off or because I can't have a regular slot, so I just sort of find one each week. And because I get a mixture of days off, I can jump in and out of different classes, like group classes. Like I wouldn't normally come to this class because I don't get many Sundays off, but I can today.
Because you're off?
Yeah.
Okay. What would you say that cave training has changed the most in your life?
Everything. There's, other than my job, there's literally nothing that's the same about me now that there was really 3 years ago. My confidence is better, my friends are completely different.
Yeah.
My outlook is completely different. My health is obviously a lot better. Yeah, just everything.
So, just before we finish, how much have you actually lost? I don't really talk about weight on even to eat, but like me, a substantial amount.
The last top was 66 pounds.
You know, that isn't like normal money.
about 4 stone 10.
So just shy of 5 stone.
Shit.
Lastly, what advice would you give to anybody that's thinking of giving cave a try?
Just jump in, give it a go. It might be really hard at first and you'll see people that are lifting weights that are a lot quicker than the weights that you can lift or running faster and longer than you can, but give it a go. If you enjoy it, which you will, just keep coming back and you will get stronger and you will see results.
Okay. Cool. Thank you very much. Camera fistful. Okay guys, done. Thank you.